the Schaeffer Institute and the Schaeffer Fellowship Program is going to be the cornerstone of our activities in DC, shaping leaders for the future, giving them the opportunity to learn in Washington is so important for their development and really for the future of our democracy.
I think it's very appropriate for USC to create a presence in Washington, D.C., and to try to have impact on public policy based on high-quality research and evidence.
The Schaeffer Center is a jewel. It is known as the leader in healthcare policy. With expansion of the Schaeffer Institute, what we've been able to do in healthcare policy will be a model for extending into other areas of critical policy for our nation.
The Schaeffer Center has been the leading thinker in the country in drug pricing and hepatitis C drugs and how to make them accessible. They brought to the fore the whole crisis of loneliness in the elderly and end-of-life care.
The Schaeffer Institute is a trusted source of accurate, fact-based, and reliable information, and it enables politicians to make informed decisions about our future.
What the center is focused on is doing research that will develop the evidence that can be used to build effective public policies.
We have to challenge the experts. We have to join hands with them to say, help me to understand this better and help me to figure a way how we can address our country's needs so that we have a more representative democracy, a more productive democracy, a more engaged democracy for the welfare of all of our citizens at all levels.
At the end of the day, politicians come and go, data stays. So, and I think this is what he managed to do with the Schaeffer Center, really bring this information, bring the experts, the data, the information needed to provide what is needed for a policymaker to decide.
Leonard has a clear sense of where we need to go and how we need to get there. And he has been a real visionary in thinking about what needs to be done and how academic institutions can lead the way forward.
I was able to sit in on depositions and do research. And it was my first time ever doing anything related to the law and seeing what lawyers really do behind the scenes.
Undergraduate students understand the importance of evidence-based research and how it can promote positive impact in their communities. This program offers the opportunity for them to take what they're doing in the classroom and translate it into real impact. Each of the Schaeffer Fellows is assigned an alumni mentor from their university, and they also have supervisors that support them in their internship experience. But the greatest mentor that they have throughout this program is Mr. Schaeffer himself.
I came, for the reputation, for the mentorship, for the opportunity that I thought I would get out of what was supposed to be 2 years here. Much of that growth in the way that I think about the world, the way that I think about healthcare, the way that I think about communication and leadership and engagement with policymakers and with private sector leaders has come from him.
The good humor with which he has provided leadership, as well as the force of that leadership, is to be emulated, and it will have an impact and an influence for many years and hopefully generations to come.
We started with two people and then we built it up. It's now a very large and very well-functioning organization, and I have the perfect relationship with Dana Goldman. He and his colleagues do the work, and I take the credit.
I give tremendous amount of credit to both Leonard Schaeffer and President Folt for seeing that vision. We've built a tremendous reputation in health policy, and now it's time to apply those lessons to other areas of great need.
Thank you, Leonard. You inspire me every day, just like you inspire all of us. Your passion and your commitment really helps us see what we can actually accomplish. We all love the way you have dedicated yourself with purpose to having a real impact to make changes in areas that matter for everyone. Leonard, thank you also for your endorsement of the importance of USC's presence in the nation's capital with the establishment of the Institute and all the influence it's going to have in the future. Thank you again.